And the reason why I'm voting this year is to make a stand and to choose a party that I believe could change South Africa.